Okay, look who I found. David Tisdale from the class of 1968.
50 years ago.
50 years ago.
That's right.
All right, so I am so excited to be here, and I want to take a close-up of this picture of his M.T. Williams High School Wolverines.
That's right.
50th anniversary.
That's right.
Golden class.
Yes, indeed.
1968. So Dave was just telling me a story about what the school was like and describing how we were family. We were all family. So anytime we see one another, we feel something, a connection. Dave, what else were you saying about M.T. Williams, the high school, what it looked like?
Well, when you at the M.T. Williams, you could go up the stairs on one end and look down the hall, you see the whole school. When you go downstairs and look down the hall, that's the whole bottom floor. That was all the M.T. Williams right there.
That's
what made it a family school.
Yeah, yes, it was.
Indeed. And we're still family.
Yeah, and that great school was stolen from us. That was what brought all families together.
That's right.
We walked together. We went to school together.
Yes.
We all went to church.
Yes, we did.
In Eckerd's home is holy ground.
Yes, it still is.
It's holy ground.
Yeah, people just don't treat it that way.
Yeah. So we have to learn to love who we are and where we come from. We should have been the most outstanding black community in the United States because we had parents. We had usually two parents in each home. We all went to church. We all walked those many miles or 2 miles to school. All of that.
Oh, you're going to walk to school?
Yeah.
You're going to walk. No matter how far you are.
That's right. We were healthy, poor, and wise. But we were happy.
Amen.
And so I made sure that I made this gathering so that I could see some of the people I haven't seen in this 50-year period, and so that I can hopefully get some of them to get involved with the Acres Home development. Thank you so much.